Welcome to our workshop on agreement and multivaluation constructions. In this workshop, we deal with the question how agreement is determined when there is not a unique controller of agreement, and so the target of agreement obtains features from multiple sources. Among others, the talks in our workshop investigate the following topics: cross-linguistic differences in agreement patterns with disjoint and conjoint subjects, and the structure of coordination. How feature conflicts regarding person, number, and gender in case of multivaluation are resolved, and effects of syncretism. Patterns of closest conjunct and highest conjunct agreement, and how they impact on the formulation of the mechanisms of agreement. Experimental work on agreement patterns and multivaluation constructions. We organized this workshop as part of our project Towards a General Theory of Multivaluation, funded by the German Research Foundation. Before saying a bit more about the unusual format we chose for the workshop, let me introduce our organizers to you, so you know who to blame if things don't run smoothly. This is Katharina Hartmann. Katharina is the principal investigator of our research project and a professor of syntax at the Goethe University Frankfurt. This is Zhang Shen. Zhang used to be the postdoc in our research project and is currently an assistant professor of linguistics at the National University of Singapore. Next in our committee is Johannes Mossel. Johannes is a postdoc and research fellow in the syntax section of the linguistics department here in Frankfurt. Here we have our student assistant Melissa Jeckel. Melissa is an MA student of linguistics here in Frankfurt. And finally, this is me, Anke Himmelreich. I am the current postdoc in our research project on multivaluation. Now that you know who we are, let me say a few words about the format of the workshop. Originally, we planned this as a run-of-the-mill workshop where people meet at a place, talk, discuss, have a beer afterwards, and then leave the place again. However, as most of you have probably noticed in your everyday life, there are some reasons why this wonderful format cannot work at the moment. So we had to come up with a different plan. Since we are probably all tired of day-long Zoom meetings, since nobody wants to stay up all night because the time zone doesn't match the time zone of the organizers, and since everybody has to do multiple things at once nowadays, we decided to try something new. We will split up the workshop in a talk part and a discussion part. All the talks in our program will be pre-recorded and put here on YouTube. Then, on the 19th to 20th of May, we will finally all meet on Zoom and discuss the talks. To make this unnatural separation of talks and discussion less traumatic for everybody involved, we thought it might be nice to offer to watch talks together before May 19th. So starting April 12th, we will have watch sessions Mondays and Thursdays, 4 to 6 p.m. Central European Standard Time. There you have the chance to watch talks, meet other participants of the workshop early, and start collecting and discussing questions. You can find the schedule for the watch sessions on our workshop website. We would be very happy if you decided to join us during these sessions. Furthermore, the discussions on 19th to 20th of May will start with 5-minute flash talks by the speakers. Hopefully, this will help to remind everybody of the talks before starting the official discussion. To top off our great workshop idea, or to make up for it respectively, we have 5 great keynote speakers who we are happy to have. Barbara Chitko is a professor of linguistics at the University of Washington in Seattle. She works on minimalist syntactic theory, the syntax-semantics interface, Slavic linguistics, especially the syntax of Polish, her native language. She's an expert in topics related to phrase structure, relative clauses, WH questions, and coordination, and she is an associate editor of the Journal of Slavic Linguistics. Barbara got her PhD on free relatives from Stony Brook University in 2000. After graduating from Stony Brook, she spent 1 year as a visiting assistant professor at the University of Utah, 1 year at the University of Connecticut, and 2 years at Brandeis University, before joining the linguistics department at the University of Washington in 2005, where she has been since. Barbara has written a number of influential books and papers. Her most recent book, with Martina Graciani-Nyuksek, entitled Merge, Binarity in Multidominant Syntax, came out this February with MIT Press. In 2014, she published the famous monograph Phase Theory, an Introduction. In 2011, Symmetry and Syntax, Merge, Move, and Labels. She has published papers on the before-mentioned topics in the leading journals of our field. We invited Barbara Chitko to our workshop due to her research on agreement and coordinated structures. Thank you, Barbara, for accepting our invitation and presenting your work on postverbal relative clauses with coordinate heads in Polish. Next on our list is Paula Fenger. Paula is currently a postdoc at Leipzig University in the research training group Interaction of Grammatical Building Blocks. Following her BA and MA at University of Amsterdam, Paula has received her PhD in 2020 at the University of Connecticut Storrs. Her thesis is titled Words Within Words, the Internal Syntax of Verbs. In this work, Paula investigates how phase heads influence syntactic wordhood and develops a diagnostic based on ellipses to test for head movement in head final languages. Paula has an impressively large list of different topics she has worked on in her young career so far. Her work mainly regards morphology and its interfaces to syntax and phonology. To mention just a few topics here. Her paper on impersonal pronouns in Germanic languages, which appeared in the Journal of Comparative Germanic Linguistics, showed that the distribution of min-type pronouns is restricted by case. In her joint work with Eva Kremers and Jan Don, which appeared as an LLT paper in 2018, they argue that there are two types of derivational affixes, some which realize categorical heads and some which are roots. She has also worked on V2C movement together with Xenia Bogomolets and Adrian Stegovic. They compare verb movement in Germanic and Algonquian languages, arguing that the verb movement in a polysynthetic language can be diagnosed by whether or not morphological processes have been influenced by the presence of a C head. Paula has presented her work at highly prestigious conferences such as GLOW, CGSW and NELS, where you can almost call her a regular. We are happy to have her as a keynote speaker, and she will present her work on person-portmanteau agreement, giving us more insight into the realization of multi-valuation. Our third invited speaker is Carolyn Haycock. Carolyn is a professor of linguistics at the University of Edinburgh. Her research interests are in the area of theoretical syntax, with a main focus on English and other Germanic languages, as well as Japanese. Carolyn received her PhD from the University of Pennsylvania in 1991, with a dissertation entitled Layers of Predication, the Non-Lexical Syntax of Clauses, where she argues that predication is a primitive of syntax. Carolyn has influenced the field of theoretical linguistics with her work on reconstruction phenomena, copular constructions, and the syntax and semantics of nominal conjunction. She is a member of the editorial boards of Linguistic Inquiry, the Journal of Linguistics, and the Journal of Comparative Germanic Linguistics. In 2019, Carolyn was elected a Fellow of the British Academy, which stresses just how important she is for the field of linguistics. Recently, she published an article in Frontiers in Psychology together with Jutta Hartmann, entitled Morphosyntactic Variation in Agreement, Specificational Copular Clauses Across Germanic, which provides an overview of how verbal agreement operates with two potential agreement controllers in Dutch, German, Faroese, and Icelandic. Part of this work she will present here at our workshop. We are happy to have Carolyn as one of our keynote speakers and are excited to find out more about agreement with two potential candidates. Next, we have Frank Marusic, the only rooster in the yard of invited speakers. Frank, who also goes by Lanko, is a professor of linguistics at the School of Humanities at the University of Nova Gorica in Slovenia. He works on Slovenian dialectal syntax, phase theory, articles, coordination, sleuthing, and experimental morphosyntax of South Slavic languages, mainly with respect to gender agreement. As Barbara Chitko, he graduated from Stony Brook in 2005 with a thesis entitled On Non-Simultaneous Phases. After his graduation, he became an assistant professor at the University of Nova Gorica. In 2013, he was promoted to an associate professor, and since 2018, he has been a full professor there. Frank Marusic is the author and co-author of dozens of articles that appeared in national, Slovenian, and international journals. His research interests are broad and recently also include psycholinguistic research on number acquisition. He has a long-lasting interest in agreement phenomena and coordination, which has made Lanko a first-hour partner of our project on multi-valuation, hosting this workshop. He is particularly interested in gender agreement and coordinated structures, which he has deeply investigated with colleagues using a variety of experimental methods, some of which he will present here at our workshop. Last, but certainly not least, we have Jana Willer-Gold on our list of keynote speakers. Jana is currently a research associate at the University College London. She received her PhD in 2013 from the University of Zagreb with her thesis entitled Minimalist Approach to Structure of Verb Phrase with Complex Nominal Complement in Croatian. After staying in Zagreb until 2016, she relocated to London and joined Andrew Nevins in the project Coordinated Research in the Experimental Morphosyntax of South Slavic Languages. She is now a member of the project Experimental Verification of Agreement Mismatches from Slavic to Bantu. Jana is a theoretical linguist with a strong focus on experimental work, which is clearly visible in her various publications. Jana has worked intensely on questions regarding agreement with coordinated noun phrases, the anaphoricity of agreement features, especially gender, and language learning, as well as the connection between determiners and topicality. She has published her work in excellent journals, such as Linguistics, Syntax, and the Journal of Slavic Linguistics, among others. Jana is the lead author of the paper When Linearity Prevails Over Hierarchy in Syntax, which she co-authored with a famously large list of people, among them no other than Lanko Maruzic. The paper appeared in the Proceedings of the National Academy of Sciences of the United States of America in 2018, and showed via experimental methods that agreement with coordinate structures sometimes favor linear order over syntactic hierarchy. As her and Lanko's research interests lie closely together, they have collaborated on multiple occasions, and we are very happy that Jana will present to us some insights on the locus of agreement resolution based on experimental work she did with colleagues. We hope this workshop sounds exciting to you. If you are not a speaker or an organizer and you would like to participate, please visit our workshop website to register and receive all the important information. Please note that the talks, discussions, and watch sessions will not be publicly available. The links will only be sent to registered participants. You can find a link to our website in the description below. Take a look at the program and register if you like. We wish all participants a fun and fruitful workshop. Thanks for watching and see you soon.